This is going to be a crazy nail art!
Ah, crazy!
Hey guys, what's up? Assassin's Bunny here. And today, we are going to be doing some nail art! And the nail art is going to be consisting of bunnies! Okay, so that would be like a shadow puppet bunny, but I don't really have a way to show you a shadow here. We are going to be doing some Easter-themed nails, and I'm going to be doing a couple of different videos to show you guys different nails that are Easter-themed! Or bunny themed, at least. Alright, now as you guys can kind of see, I just kind of messed up that nail trying to do a shadow bunny thing for you, so you're welcome on that one. But what we are going to be doing is a couple of different types of nails. We're going to do one with a traditional little Easter egg nail. I'm going to do one with a bunny, and it's not just going to be any bunny, it's actually going to be one of my cutiekins bunnies, which is going to be adorable. I don't know which one I want to use yet, though. So we're gonna figure that out as we go. I'm going to go take a look at them and see which one that we want. If you guys haven't checked those out, go to vox7.0.com. And there's a little section in there called Cutiekins. You can see all the little Cutiekins characters. They're so adorable. They also have their own website, which is cutiekins.com. That is under development. It is on its way. Yay! I want to make it the cutest little thing ever. So that's going to be one of the nails. Another one I'm going to be doing is going to be a Grumpy Cat bunny nail, which is going to be adorable. I'm going to do some Disney character nails, and I'm going to throw in a couple of random different characters as well. So, I hope you'll join us as we go through, and... Okay, so first, we have... This is a crazy video. Do not mind the crazy people in the background. Do not mind the man behind the curtain. All right.
I'm not a man.
What kind of curtain? You are a man. You're behind the curtain.
Shut up.
All right. So we're gonna get started with
Mallow.
Nope. Today we're gonna get started with this really pretty turquoise color by Salon Perfect. It is one of my favorites. Everything's yellow.
Color.
What the heck? No, it's white. I am not even kidding. Oh my gosh, you put this in front of it, it turns yellow. I'm not even kidding, look it. White, you put this in front of it, it goes yellow. Oh my gosh, is that the color that's making it go yellow, or is it something inside of it? Oh my gosh. All right. So first, we are going to be painting some of the nails with a very beautiful turquoise color. Now, as you can see, I painted the bottoms white because that helps the color to pop even more. So the turquoise color that we're going to be using is Salon Perfect, and you can watch everything go yellow here. See it all go yellow? I don't know why it does that, but it does, and only with this color here. Maybe because it's neon. Oh, look at that. Now it went back to normal. And now it's going back to dark. It's so weird. But... Salon's Perfect. Neon, or not, ugh, it is neon, but it's, alright, so the color is 523, and it's called Icy Hot. There we go, so we're gonna go ahead and put this on, and I think I'm gonna go with some. Alright, and then we're also going to paint this nail over here. There we go. So, we've got two of them painted, and then we've got some other colors that we're going to do. But one of them, I want to look like a little Easter egg, which I think would be super, super cute. So, this nail design right here is going to look like a little Easter egg. And we're going to come down and around, so it's kind of a rounded shape, just like you would do if you were painting an actual Easter egg. Now I have the nail oil around my nails so that this nail polish doesn't stick. It can come off after. But you can also use different things to make it so that it doesn't stick. But there we go. We're going to do the bottom. And then we'll come back in later on. And we'll get some other little colors on there as well. There we go. So I'm just going to go ahead and do the same thing over here on this hand. So it's a little bit matching. And I will be right back. Alright, excellent. So now that we got that taken care of, we're going to use some pure ice. And this one's color is... Hold on, let me show you. There we go. This one's color is Pure Ice Outrageous. Number 794 CP. And as I said before, I love pure ice. And this is actually one of my favorite colors. It does come off very easily, so you do have to put a clear coat on it. There we go. Alright, so we are going to have our pinky. There we go, we're going to paint pinky. I just love how these colors pop on top of that white. Very, very beautiful. There we go. And then this one is going to have a pink line right down the middle. And then this one we figured out we wanted to do the egg. There we go. So we're just going to paint a kind of rounded tip on that. There we go. And then we're going to do the bottom. So we've got two colors for the little egg. I think that looks super, super cute. And then we still have a white nail here. So I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do with the white nail, and I think I actually want to do little pink polka dots on it. So I'm going to take this dotting tool here and get some more nail polish. Oh, I think that looks really cute. So while I'm using the dotting tool, I'm just going to get this nail as well. There we go, because we are going to be copying everything over to this side as well. There we go, that's cute. So I'm going to copy this onto this hand now, so that they look similar. That one. Alright, and then last but not least, we have just a little line going down here. There we go, perfect. Alright, excellent. So, now we just need these to dry. And then we will continue. And like I said, we're going to be putting little characters on these, so it's going to look very, very cute. I'm super excited. Alright, now we are going to come back. And we're going to put some little white dots on here. There we go. They will be partially covered, so they don't necessarily need to have full coverage for all of the dots. But... there we go. I think we had one more here. There we go. Alright. So we got little white dots on there. I think they look really, really cute. And I always like to match all of my nails. So as you can see, all of these all incorporate the same colors. The white, the metallic pink, and the turquoise. Super cute. And I really haven't seen anybody do turquoise nails with metallic pink for Easter. So if you guys have any ideas on metallic pink and turquoise nails for Easter or, you know, any other designs or anything, definitely leave me a comment down below and let me know what you guys have done and, you know, how you ended up liking them. Alright, excellent. So, here is just the basic Easter nails, and if you guys are happy with that, you can just leave them as is. Here in just a minute, I'm going to have another video to where I'm going to be turning these Easter nails into little characters. And so definitely, I'll probably put a link to it somewhere around here, so that way you guys can go and check that out. Sorry, random dance. But yeah, definitely go check out those other videos so that you guys can see the little Easter Bunny characters put on top of the nails and see how they turn out. Make sure that you guys give it a thumbs up if you guys like what you see, that way I know to make more of these videos. And YouTube has made some changes, so you guys need to hit that subscribe button down below. And make sure you also hit the notification button, because if you guys actually want to see more of my videos, more nail art, more drawing, more games and stuff like that, then you guys need to turn on the notifications so that you guys will actually be notified. Otherwise, you won't be notified of my videos coming on, and that would make everybody cry. So don't make everybody cry. Hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the notifications. Alright, I do want to say thank you guys so very much for watching. I hope you guys like my Easter nails. And I hope you guys have a happy, happy Easter. Alright, bye! Oh, and I just realized I have to go remove all the excess paint. Ah, alright, well, still, bye! Bye, 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 bye. They're supposed to look weird.
No! Why are you moving your hands off?
Yes. Anyway, as I'm still recording, today we're going to be doing some nail art. See if I can do a bunny. Hold on, we got a bunny, hold on. Bunny. Wait. Oh. I guess that would be if we actually had a shadow, and there's light right here, so there's no shadow. Okay, never mind. Anyway. Oh my. I got a fluff on my nail. Alright, now I just messed up my nail right there. If you can. I'm gonna do one with a bunny. And rub our noses. Ah! Don't mind a laughing person in the back. Oh, I hit the nail polish. Why is everything yellow? What just happened? Why is everything yellow?
Why is your mom yellow?
Ah ha ha ha!
Ah ha ha ha!
Ah ha ha ha!
Why is your mom yellow? Your fingers look so weird!
Leave my fingers out of this!